All right, do I just go straight to the woods or do I go up here? Straight to the woods, I see. I suppose I'm a bit of a witch myself, in a way. Crows yesterday, and that snake I pulled out of the fountain. Breaking into the windmill, too. All of it is on me, huh? Kifferberg's greenery gently sways in the spring breeze outside. Oh. Okay, well. Straight to the forest, I suppose. I just hope I have enough sanity. Or mind, or whatever we call this. Can you feel it, Lass? My neck! It aches, doesn't it? That kiss of mine. You wretch, what did you do to me? You did well in finding me in these depths. What is this? Something's writhing. Come to me, Lass. Sink deeper. I will give you nothing less than what you seek. That serpent's dangerous. I don't like this one bit. A lot of matches. That. Oh? Porcelain knife. Best think twice before using this. Place is very different from that crow's realm, wasn't it? Another porcelain knife. Ooh. There's something on the other side, but how'd I get there? With a daintily decorated handle, the nice dull blade visibly bears the way of time. Ah. Ooh. What in the? It moved! Ow. Hmm. gate so heavy looking? I'm not strong enough to push it open. I'm safe. Whatever that thing is, it doesn't seem to follow me on the solid ground. Wait, was that Rhea? Ooh. Open the door. Okay then. What in the Lord's name was that noise? Ooh. Oh, how foolish I was. To think he would have granted me all my heart's desires. He didn't? I faltered in my resolve and my determination. If only I had taken the last step. Why didn't you? You will know in time. I suppose I will. Ares. Oof. She faltered in her resolve, was it? Disturbed solely by the endless water stream, the moon's reflection graces its surface in everlasting companionship. Interesting. Those berries do. Health. Yeah, through the door. Wait. Entered thing, okay. Lost in thought, as it were, the statue's gaze loses itself in solemn contemplation. There, nothing down. Up. Another one. And another door. Oh. I knew you'd show up sooner or later, lass.
Out with it!
Why don't we get this over with, Serpent? Where's the testament you promised me? My, I don't see the need to rush. I'm already bearing the sting of your bite, Serpent. What else is it you want from me? Received his gift, shared your flesh with that oaf of a crow. Is it now my own turn to partake, lassie? Stings, does it? What did you do to me, you wretch? Come find me on the farthest side of these gates. Show me your resolve, transverse these dips. Only then shall I give you what you want.
Wait!
Won't you at least tell me your name, Serpent? It's Aziel, lass. Oh. Oh. This is such an odd lock. How am I gonna get it open, I wonder? It must be meant for some sort of key, but... Oh. For heaven's sake, I'll go mad if I stay here any longer. You two will be bathed in gold, lass. All who meet him share the same fate. Did he not grant your wish? The golden maidens belong to him, lass, regardless of whether it is your wish he's granted or... If you were gifted to him... What? I think I was once in your shoes. Gifted to him. Eh? Oh. Lepkuchen. Lepkuchen! Like, that couldn't be her. Eh! Come, lass. Your goodness is much needed. My goodness, you say. I know what you seek in these depths. That serpent's... the key to its burrow, yes? And this woodland guarded by the masked beast is its second half. What about the first half? Make your way deeper into the lagoon. And I'll surrender it to you. What lagoon? Wait! For goodness sake. Shining so bright, I can't see what's at the bottom. Illuminated by its depths, the water surface blooms as the iridescent shades of teal waltz in its gentle undulation. Ow. Well, that's where the thing is. Is this part of a bigger statue, I wonder? Toppled upon a dense bush, the cracked stone statue rests eternally as it were in a peaceful slumber. Ah, two of them. Come on. Statues are everywhere, aren't they? Devoid of any traceable expression, the statue's hands rest crossed across its chest in an elegant pose. Ah, nice. Ow, dang it. There's so many! This ought to be it. Supposed to find the other one. Berries. I do patrol. Oh, can I go back and save? You again. Come, lass. You have to keep your word. I have my doubts as to whether you'll keep yours. Follow the moonlight and you shall receive its graces. Oh. You've come to our rescue. Rescue? My other half has been shattered in three, left to rot in these depths. I beg of you, find the great statues and cover where they've kept my other half. They're giving me the other half of this key, surely. I'm not about to wander this lagoon with no purpose. I have what you seek, yes. And my other half, put us to rest and I shall aid you as well. You'd best keep your word. Oh. These moon phases, I wonder what they're for. They seem to be connected somehow. Save? Yeah. Dang it. Take heed. Pour all that is your passion into his six vessels, lass. Pursue his blessing at the peak of luminescence, and you too shall drown in his allure. Six vessels at the peak of luminescence? You may have seen those before in this lagoon. Berries, please? Berries. Okay. Aw, you jerk. No, dead. All right. Where do I find these great statues you speak of? Your eyes shine red with covetousness. Covetousness? Envious of living one such as yourself. Their eyes shine red, you say. Okay. There he is, hey. Ah, here we go. Okay. I need to take the berries. Just in case. That. Back. Go up here. Oh. These were the six vessels, huh? I suppose I'd best solve the other great statue's riddles. Take heed, drowning in eternal rushing waters such is our fate. In limbo we remain, doomed to gaze upon the moon's eternal crescent. I ought to find something resembling a water current, huh? These statues are rather demanding, aren't they? Alright, I got two parts. Now, straight down. Take heed. One's path is nothing but the reflection of one's ungodliness. Only in the embrace of the new moon may one purify their sins. Okay, so new moon and rush water. To the left? And I don't know about the other one. Water. Rushing waters, huh? I suppose it's best to solve the other great statue's riddles. Ow. I was told you have a brave heart. Told by whom? Your grand desire for fortune and comfort runs even deeper than mine. I too long for glory, for a chance at happiness just like you. This ill-fated prayer of ours, it's a chimera of a dream, nothing but a golden casket. So is this a warning of some kind? Oh, you arrogant, foolish sassy. Not quite my fault hers didn't work out, is it? Dang, now I gotta look around, don't I? That kinda sucks. Matches. What is this? Oh, this leads back. I want to go back. Water too. This is back to that. This is a maze. What? Wow, this is weird. Ah, so that's what it looked like. Bread, butterfly, and nectar. Not cool. Just to the right, then? But the vessels were there. Ow. New moon. Jerk. Didn't know I could go up there. Fine, now go to the right. Jeez. Never mind, you're gonna kill me anyway. Peaceful. Ah, here we go. Cool. That vision is the spirit's second half. I'll have to go find it, I suppose. Which is up this way. You son of a gun! Get away from me! You're a jerk. I don't know where I was. Ah, it's all back here. Yeah, it's fine. I know where it is, though. Ah. I didn't get that thing, though. I beg of you, lass, I wish to be reunited with my innocence. Keep me company, don't leave me by my lonesome. Alright, come along, I'll take you there. Aha. We owe you our everlasting gratitude. May you receive his blessing. Stray not from your destined path. Yay. Suppose this is the key I'm missing. Stray not from my destined path, huh? Oh. What is this? A corridor? We're awaiting you beyond the Crimson Bridge. No choice but to go through there, I suppose. Ah! Ooh. Where's the marine?
Wait!
Where's the marine? Wait! Ah, full moon.
What?
I'm back here? I'm losing my wits in this maze. I can't move. I'm paralyzed. He speaks not but the truth. Fortune runs in your blood, lass. It's you again, you wretched serpent. I can feel its warmth. How deeply you ache for this wish of yours, lass. Can you feel it, his venom of mine reaching down to your fingertips? I'm burning. What are you doing to me, you wretch? This fear residing in you is merely a pebble in your path. It is your coronation you are receiving, one tribute at a time, and thus... Leibkuhin? You ought to keep faith in his word. Freya, as it is he who is to honor your name, and you who is to reunite with him at the peak of the full moon. Reunite? I've never met him. Embrace it, Elise. Your most vile lust for sovereignty, your thirst for promiscuous blasphemy. Leibkuhin, what are you saying? Pursue it, Elise. I ache to drink from your venom and bask in your glory. My glory? Your most vile thirst for extravagance, your devotion to opulence. I ache to dine on your flesh and bathe in your radiance. Let me go, you! Embalsam it, Elise. Your fearless lust for all that shines gold. Rosamarine! Allow me, Elise, to endow you with all that is my being and my purpose. I ache to adore your name, your beauty. I yearn for the taste of your venom.
Wait!
Savor it, Elise. Reveal it, Elise. Indulge, Elise. By this deliverance of chastity, and by your heredity, as I bear witness. So be it. Needle Testament. My whole body is aching. Rosemarine, Lepkuchen, and Freya, they were all... It's this dream again, but I... When did I fall asleep? Are you deaf? You have to hurry now, or you'll miss it. Miss what? Hurry now, hurry now! A testament. Oh, it's in my pocket. I think last night really happened. I best go find Rosemarine.
Good morning, Elise.
Good thing you're here, Elise. Huh? I bought Flocken because of the rain, you see. He's well behaved anyhow, aren't you, Flock?
I see.
It's raining?
Yes.
You haven't noticed? Alright, well, it doesn't matter.
Sorry,
you went out last night.
I
did. I got the second testament, I suppose.
Oh,
Elise, that's wonderful. You can prepare the gift now. I was starting to fret because you've been avoiding talking about it. There isn't much to talk about, Rosemarine. Ever since we went there together, you've become a little... You said it yourself, didn't you? That I ought to do this myself for my own sake, and...
Elise.
Well, I didn't mean, you know. You're right, Elise. It truly does only concern you. Going to the woodland with you on Tuesday wasn't... Agree, don't you, Flock?
For goodness sake!
He's a goat, Rosemarine. Anyhow, it's best we move along before it gets late.